Bob now is back to some kind of the last days of the ancient regime, completely indifferent to the fate of ordinary people. Most of them dream now of some kind of Fourth Reich. When you discuss in private with them, they say yes. Finally, we must get rid of the democratic state and the republic. But the problem is how?